everyone. I haven't made a video in a little while, I guess. I did one on a game last, I think. But this is an update. Not really on my shop, but in my shop. It's starting to rain. Oh, great. So in the shop here, I got my Trail Flight. It's got no engine in it. I made this cool kill switch. It's off of one of the little buttons that would be for this or your clutch. And I drilled a hole out, put it in there, and connected one wire. Right here will go to the magneto, and that grounds off, so it'll shut it off when you press the button. And, well, that's just the lights there. Some ties. I guess I should show you kind of a view. These are just lights because it's starting to get dark. Let me see. Hold on a minute, I'll see what time it is. What time does this thing say it is? 6:31 p.m. Alright, so at 6:31, it looks still pretty bright. I'll go outside in a minute. I don't have the door shut. I just put them back so he wouldn't run out of here. But these are just lights because it's getting dark, like I said. I got this gas can, this little one here, that engine. I took it out there because it's leaking oil out of, it's awful windy out there. Right there. The valves. I guess that would be. But this one here is perfectly fine. Needs to be put in the tractor sometime. But it's just sitting here right now. Some other engines. Ooh. 11 horsepower Briggs & Stratton. Yeah, well, okay. Here's just some parts for my Trail Flight here. Some pulleys, parts, all that kind of stuff. Some other stuff. Oh, weed whacker. Oh, yeah, I showed that in another video. Yeah, it was a weed whacker anyway. This thing here. But I have added something. This here. It's like my ATV rack thing. And if you're kind of looking at it like, whoa, one of those things is sitting there. Built a metal frame underneath. See? Okay, I'll go on the side. Right there. See? And it's solid. I gotta fasten it down right there. But, like, you can lift a whole tractor with it. Like, it's not coming off. So, that's good. Finally got one of them on there. Alright, well, guess I'll go outside now. Oh wait, I can't shut that one because I'm going to be going behind it. I can't open it. I mean, now let's use this. Alright, so it's more deck, push more body, and another one over there. I gotta get this done before it starts to rain. I made it out of these, like, if you were wondering, cut it off for you out there. There's the tops of it. This is my little wagon thing. There's that handle. Another mower deck behind there. This is an off-roader now. I'm going to use it as one, the John Deere. My MTD John Deere. I've done a bit of work to it, a bit of modifications, I guess. If you look under here, the clutch, like, it looks like a nice new bolt. It on there, it was, the threads were all bad. Drilled out the old bolts that were in there. Put new ones on. So that's good now. The brakes, good. So the clutch works pretty well. All I gotta do is get a bolt for it. I have one's too big and one too small. So the engine is that. I guess I'll have to open this to show anything in here. Right here, it would go right in here, right over here. And then when the battery's on, you can turn that switch and turn on all the little lights. And, let me see. If you were to turn on your big lights here, they come on off of this switch, which is connected to your wire that goes to the power generating thing inside there. I don't know exactly what that's called, but it goes in there. And when you turn that, lights come on. So that's how that works. It's a bit different. Okay. This here, it's just throttle. Before, it used to be right here, but the way it went is the cable went like this. It went up and down like that, and the cable would hardly move. Like, you had to really push it hard, and it, like, it wouldn't follow the cable right. Like, you couldn't get it to work right at all. So I decided to drill some holes right here and secure it right on there. So, high throttle. Low throttle. Let me see, just a little bit. Low throttle. And see, it's a bit stretched out here from it being up in here, but when the engine's running, when you put it down, it will, like, settle down into low. So that's good. So that's actually basically it for that. I pulled off the pieces from underneath. Bunch of junk from the shop that was on there. So I guess that's about it. Catch you guys on my next update or whatever I'm doing. Bye.